Welcome back for another video. Boy, it is cold out here. Today it's 12 o'clock and it is 0 degrees here. I hope you guys are all faring better. We're going to go in the back and give the animals a little bit of corn to eat. We do have another snowstorm approaching today, so they're talking about us getting another possible 4 to 8 inches of snow tonight. As you can see, the landscape behind me, though, it is pretty. It's nice to look at. So you guys come right along with me. Let's go feed the animals. I'll tell you what, it's cold enough out here you can't play outside. If we get that 3 or 4 or 6 inches of snow that they're talking about, I'm sure the grandkids will love to go sledding, but not at this temperature. Every good plan starts with a hot cup of coffee, guys. was definitely plenty of tracks back here, guys. They're moving around. Let's keep going. Guys, thanks for riding along with me. I wanted to get out and make sure the animals had something to eat. And it's definitely cold enough out here. We've been riding together now for about 15 minutes. That's as long as I want to push it. So, but boy, doesn't it look pretty. I mean, you can't complain about that. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next video. And you guys stay warm and stay safe.